So far, some 46 ancient specimens have been found near a mountain glacier. They're 5 meters long and come from 4 different species of ichthyosaurs. Experts have dated the finds to the time of the dinosaurs, about 100 million years ago. These creatures, whose Greek name means fish lizards, were a group of large, fast-swimming marine reptiles. With little known about them, scientists believe the discovery may reveal new insights into how they lived.
In just 100 days, we've identified 46 specimens. So here comes the big question. How many more are there? Geologically, we know that there should be more if we can explore in the same formation.
It appears the ichthyosaurs perished here as a result of catastrophic mudslides caused by global warming. Why so many died is still not known, but the cemetery promises to shed light on many paleontologists' questions.
Know more about your world. ENCA.com